sun not failing with me. Bitch, mutt. Just die.
Yeah, but fucking game lit, spitting with the same wit, and I'm gonna be famous. Ain't nobody able to delay this. Coming up, I had a vision to make it. Never wanted to be nothing, always wanted to play shit. Sitting class, always wondering why I'm on the same shit. How the hell am I different if we all know the same shit? I ain't never let them tell me, it's about me. Keep my head down, let my mouth speak. This will wow me. They all about the clout, see where the crowd be. Every time I speak loudly, they more about me. Yeah, you are gonna bounty on these lousy ass haters that surround me. Still they doubt me, they don't know nothing.
And I'm not playing any more games. Either put me on the charts or I'll put you up in flames. Better recognize art, cause I don't forget names. Should've seen me from the start, coming at you like a train. Think I'm about to fall apart every single fucking day. Seeing all these damn stars with my well-deserved fame. And I spit these gold bars while they spitting out shit. Man, I give this shit hard, but it gives me back pain. I wanna be a spectacle, a skeptical. But man, I got the chemical, exceptional. I do it all intentional, professional. So I can make a decimal incredible. I'm not thinking, man, the same that I've gone and seen. I'm not ever gonna make it cause the game has changed. I'm not good enough, man, no, that's not okay. Tell me that shit again and I'll stop the break.
I just wanna be the greatest, yeah. And I just wanna be famous, yeah. Yeah, I just wanna be the greatest, yeah. And I just wanna be famous, yeah.
Now wake up, you got some shit to do. It's 6 a.m, I don't care, you got some shit to prove. Cause right now, you ain't got nothing that can't lose. So get your ass to work and don't you dare hit snooze. Can't stop this, I'm obnoxious. And I'm honest and novice with promise. Make monsters unconscious, but I'm nauseous. Think I've lost and I've got it. Spitting all this, still I'm not, and I've got this. I will not quit, man, I'm all in. Balling on a budget, man, I'm stalling. Crawling, cause I'm nothing, but I'm all in. Calling, I'll be something, yeah.
Bitch-ass. Next.
There was a time I was alone.
This one.
Nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon. Even sometimes he could go away too. Then one night as I closed my eye, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me, the sweetest smile, told me he was.
what you made. Opportunities come and go, time never wastes.
You give up the base. This your last chance. Disconnect. Okay, I'll give up the base. I'm gonna move, then you guys can have it. I'm not gonna take anything besides what I scavenge. And the puck whips, and that's all. Grab your shit and get going. Don't return to this part of the city. Yeah, whatever. Oh shit. I'm not gonna kill them, I could. But what's the point? They'll obviously send more. So, there's no point on me killing them. It's right for Thorn Tree. Get out of here. Shit at me, you'll regret it, cunt. Come on. Well, I guess I'll see you whenever I go to base, or if not, hopefully I bump into survivors and I live with them. If not, the safe zone. So yeah, I'll see you, you know, when I go to base, or I'm at the safe zone, or I live with some other survivors. So yeah, I'll see you either way. Oh, hi. It's been 2 days, hasn't it? Well, as you can see, I finally found a camp to set, to build. You know what I mean? A bond. Let's go around. This is the fucking, you know, farm area. Spare and the spare room and my crib here. Kitchen, den table, lounge room and bedroom. Everybody have it all figured out as I sit
empath, this shit's so depressing. But I'm so emotional, I guess these are the thoughts of a broken soul. With a broken heart, housebroken mind, I'm trying to find who I am on this path of mine. But I don't know, it's been a long time since I felt like myself. I might as well grab the nine and take the safety off and let the bullet pierce right through my scalp. Should I need help?
Should I need help? Push it. Let's go look for some supplies. Why not? Let's go check in this house. Where should I? Bathroom, no. Bedroom. Let's check here, yo. Fuck yeah. A score. Fuck. The deathcore.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
You can talk. How can you talk? You're deathcore. I mean, in Fallout 4, deathcore isn't that smart and they don't know how to talk. So gone by that, you don't know what Fallout 4 is, but it's a game way before this apocalypse shit happened. Deathcore.
Oh, good.
So, go and buy a Fallout. You probably don't know what a game is either, but either way. Hook, you know.
Yeah, gotcha.
Go and buy that. How can she talk? Because, I mean, deathcores aren't that blunt, no offense, but smart.
I don't know how I can talk, but I can talk. Ever since I was born, I can talk.
Can the other deathcores?
No, just me.
Okay. So no other deathcores besides you can talk.
Yeah. That's why they kicked me out.
Of the deathcore's nest area. Okay.
And I seen you and I was wondering if I can move with you.
If I won, deathcore, I have a pet. Deathcore. If someone fucked with me, I could easily, yes, definitely, done deal.
Okay, cool.
For me, I can't believe I have a fucking deathcore on my side. Now, if anyone fucks with me, they'll get fucked up. Immediately, yo. I can't believe it. I have a deathcore on my side. Oh, here we are. Do you sleep or...?
Not really, but I can if I want to.
Okay. If you want to, you can sleep in that area there, that room there. This is my room. That over there is a spare room.
Cool.
Press play.
I don't really know who the fuck I could turn to. I went on inside my fuck, yeah.
Oh no. Born.
Can I join?
Sure thing.
So what's your name? I don't have a name. It's up to you.
Rose. Your name is Rose now.
Dan.
So Rose, how old are you?
6 years old.
So 6 years old?
Yeah.
Cool.
What about you?
I'm 18 and my name is
Aiden.
Fair enough.
Since
I'm staying with you, I will protect you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. If you want, I'll follow wherever you go. If not, I'll stay here and protect this base here for you.
You can stay here and protect this base.
Dan.
I can protect myself, but this base can't protect itself.
I know what you mean. So, Dan deal. I will stay here and protect this base if you go out.
Dan, thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, next. A bond. Disconnect. What's YouTube?
Oh my goodness. Dude, that thing has so much health. I was just critting it with a diamond axe. Dude, I hit it once for like one heart. I hear another one. You hear another one? Okay, as long as we have this hole, we're okay. Do you think this is just one thing? Can we kill the quick cave dwellers?
Don't know, yeah. Maybe go out, have fun.
How do you know?
So fun. Cool.
Okay, why do you have... What do you have? Oak sapling.
Both of you.
I can't recall.
Both of tails.
Okay. Is there a safe spot?
Oh, now that guy is freaking me out.
Alright, we gotta find him. Oh, it's coming! No! Get in! Get in! Oh, it's right there! It came through! It came through! Run! Run! Run!
You got a nice death core, fella.
Thanks.
And nice tits too. Nice death core, fat tits. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
First Robert,
thank
then
you,
me,
baby.
And now Sean.
You're welcome.
Alright, let me out here. Let me get my stuff. Oh my god. Are you sure you want to go out there? It's not out there. Your shield is right here. And other stuff. I got full health now. So, do we have to block it off completely then, huh?
I guess so. Oh.
What?
I heard a scream.
It's coming. Kind of, it might be coming after you then.
If I don't, then you're done. Well, go after Kim.
Anything without a torch. Just keep going, keep going. We can't stop.
Oh, I see something good.
Diamonds.
Oh, diamonds.
I see a lot of diamonds, actually. Oh.
Robert, find you. the stuff. I got 2 diamonds. Oh, there's...
Wait, I see one.
Robert, you gotta share.
No.
Oh, Kim, Kim, you haven't got diamonds yet?
No.
I already got them. So, Kim, you got it. Robert, $100 on PayPal.
$10?
$100.
$100, huh? Oh, boy. No! How are you doing this? Stop!
It's not a big deal. Just kill one, I'll blow him up. Yeah, I got 3 diamonds.
Alright.
Who can make your crafting bench?
I have one.
Can you craft it? Never
mind,
no, you don't.
Kim died to a zombie.
Okay, we need to kill this thing.
You died to a zombie, Kim.
You guys are all frozen for me. There we go.
How'd you die
to a zombie? So Sean sent a family of creepers on me.
What? That was so long ago.
He just didn't... Kim didn't heal himself.
I died right after.
This cave is mob cave.
I know. Okay, we need... Someone put down a crafting bench so I can use my diamonds.
I actually don't have any wood, because I think Kim took it all off me.
I keep seeing more diamonds. Uh-oh.
I'm right here.
Am I hearing something? No. You're not. That's a death call. Born.
What am I looking at?
Seriously, a death core. Yes, have a look for yourself. Hi there. I'll take care of this, master. Thank you. Be careful. Trust me. Who else? You. Another one? Anyone else? Any other death call? No? There you go. Thank you. You're welcome. Shit. Are you hurt or...? No, not really. Good. Kill myself. I'm born. Push play.
Is it diamonds?
No.
Diamonds? There's no diamonds here. Where are you lying?
What is going on here?
What are you guys doing over here?
Nothing. We're looking for you.
Come here.
Hungry Jack's has Bricky all wrapped up. Pick up a better Bricky wrapping cap at Hungry Jack's.
Where are we going?
I need a crafting bench. Okay.
What are you doing in there?
I need a crafting bench.
Kim has all the wood, I think.
I have a couple of wood
crafting bench right now. This is the Kim, you troll. Oh, thank you. Make three pieces.
I did the one that actually fell next to you.
I have 7 diamonds.
I had 6.
I hear it.
I have my one and only diamond.
I hear it somewhere.
Do you think your water is a weakness of the cave dweller?
I doubt it.
Dweller, Kim.
Can we get
Let's go back to the big cave.
Can we kill it or can we capture it or something?
We need to kill it. That's our goal. Kill it. Let's try to get it like stuck inside of it.
Maybe we should capture it with a boat or something.
With a boat? Oh, good idea. Guys, where'd you guys go? I started climbing this waterfall. Let's go back to where we came. Yeah, this waterfall's gonna get us killed, both of us.
Where are you guys going? Come on. It's right there.
What do you mean it's right there?
You encased it. You actually encased it.
Oh! Oh! It fell from my trap! This is what we're discussing.
No.
Oh, is it good?
It's escaped.
Yeah.
Stay in the water. It's slow in the water.
We can't climb.
Oh my goodness.
Pause it. I'll be back. Okay. Here. Put this in here. Keep that. Put this here. Keep everything else. There we go. Back, Carl. Press play.
There it is. It's right there. It's in the corner. Kill it.
No. Okay, if you can, try to kill it. Yeah.
It's gone.
Beat it down.
We're beating it.
Come on. Oh, where'd it go?
Is it drowning?
It disappeared.
Did you kill it?
Oh my god. We have to build a house on a lake or something. It can't. It's bad in water.
Yeah, but.
We have to kill it. That's our goal.
Can you even kill it?
Well.
Well, don't we fucking the shop?
I don't know.
I mean, it is a pocket truck rule.
Let's try it. We can basically do it anyway. Just chunk it.
No one would know, you know.
The water is...
It's my idea.
It's on top of the
I don't need fire, fucking... Sean Main. You know. I went in the open.
Way up there.
Come this way.
Cool. Poise it. Let's go to the shops, yo. Three, two, one, action. Shit. There you go. Climb. Okay, come on, get up.
I did.
3, 2, 1, action. Okay, come on. stop. Keep on going. Jump. Come on. Yo. I saw if this fire is wise. So, I mean, what if someone attacks your base? Don't worry. No one will attack my base. Because, I mean, I haven't got any enemies out here. Sure, I got enemies in the city. But not out here. I haven't made enemies. And yeah, out here. I'm new. And, you know,
fair enough.
So don't worry, don't trip.
I won't.
Come on. Stop. Okay, keep on going. I don't need fucking a subway, aka a train, you know. You probably don't know what that is, but I'll show ya.
Yeah, I don't know what that is, can you show me?
Sure thing. Well, I'll see you when I'm at the subway. Well, here we are. This is a subway, aka the train station.
Cool.
This is where, back in the day, you see, I was chosen to go into a bunker. Vault, aka, you probably don't know what a bunker is, but a bunker is where, you know how these buildings are wrecked, a nuke, where I can destroy them. There is you and others, other monsters.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was, back in the day, it was not, how do I explain it? It was to not be rock like this, and you guys wasn't here either. You see, back in the day, it used to be normal, basically. All fixed. None of you are here besides us, normal humans, or whatever you call them in deathcore language. And none of the super mutants, or ghouls, or other creatures. Back in the day, there wasn't this, the apocalypse. People walked and gone to school if you're a teenager or a kid. Or, if you want to go to college, adult. People, yeah, do all types of things now.
back in the day, but now it's the apocalypse. You see, I was chosen to go into the bunker. Okay, Vault 001. So, technically, I am old. But, I'm gonna go with 18, because I don't know how old I will be, yo. Fortunately, I don't know how old I am, actually. I was 18 when it happened. So, I'm gonna go with 18. I wasn't born in the apocalypse. I woke up in the apocalypse, and here we are.
Fair enough.
Oh, no. We're down with you here. Press play.
He's out there.
Where is he? Okay, bring him over here. Bring him into the water.
Get him to spawn the warden on him.
Come on.
He's coming.
Oh. Okay, we're good. We're in the water. Hit him.
Ah. He's in the water.
Oh, we got him. Okay, got it. Let's go.
Now let's get the warden.
Yeah, let's wake up the warden.
We're waking up the warden. For us, guys.
No, it's okay. Perfect. The warden's gonna take care of him.
Warden, come.
He's gonna
yourself.
Come on this next one. He's coming on this next one.
No, he's gone.
Oh no.
We're gonna have the warden. No, we're gonna spawn the warden.
No. The warden spawned.
No.
Such a disaster.
Get out of there. Get in the hole. Make a hole.
Let me make a hole. He's gonna take Kim.
Oh my god.
Help me, where are you guys?
Where are you, Sean?
I got a whisper, I think.
Kim, we made a hole over here. The warden isn't on anyone right now.
He's just walking around.
Sounds.
Okay, just look around for the cave dweller. He sounds like he's above us.
We should get the cave dweller to spawn, put him in the boat, and we chunk him.
Yeah, we have to just chunk him down.
What do you mean by chunk him down?
Okay, just hit him. Just gang up on him while he's in a boat.
Okay, alright.
That's why we need more boats.
Sean?
With the boat.
Yeah.
Don't spawn that head. Oh my god.
I didn't mean to do that.
It's very sensitive.
I'm running in my hole.
My hole.
I want to join that hole there. No! You're not doing that.
Spawn with a warden, sir.
No, he will. He's smelling.
Yeah, he wants a little Norwegian guy.
Oh, stop that!
Kim! Yeah, he has all killed. Yeah, I don't think the cave dwellers are gonna go somewhere else. I vote this way. Oh?
You spawned another one? No, there's two of them.
Okay, let's go somewhere else in this cave. This way.
I think I see the cave dweller over there.
I see about 400 creepers over
right here.
There's so many mobs. City in this cave.
So many creepers.
Where are we going? Where are we going, Sean?
I don't know. I'm just looking. Oh, what's that sound? Why is there a warden here?
Where?
Why?
hears the warden sniffing and
I don't hear that.
Yeah, there's no warden here.
Why are you in the cave dweller?
So do you smoke weed and smoke? Yes, I do. Cool. Well, here's a bond, keep coughing up. Keep this water with spare, keep the smoke. Done. Well, it's important now, don't smoke, don't fuck. It's important now. Watch another video. Sticks with tomato chili jam are back. Here we are.
Minecraft isn't a horror game, right? I mean, it seems pretty normal to me, pretty happy, pretty safe. Until you hear
one of these. Now.
Oh wait, hold on. One of these.
Do you know how to cook?
Yes,
I do.
Well,
I can tell you're hungry. I can hear you,
like
you know, tell me ground. So I check. Can you make me a picture? After we'll go back to my place after this.
He took what makes Minecraft scary and made it even scarier.
You.
Oh yeah, this
master.
Is me from the future.
Is that okay?
I guess I forgot to
mention,
but
sure thing. Thank you, Master.
We're gonna be doing two levels to this. First, we're just gonna be playing the base mod, and then we're gonna amp it up a bit and add some of our own things to make it even more scary. Oh my god. No reason to be scared. This mob is real hard to run away from, because it can fit in like one by one holes. Gone. Oh my god, you didn't see me. What is more scary than a mine shaft? Let's go digging, let's make a strip, a good old fat strip mine. Sounds like it's so close. Guys, I'm so freaking scared. Can it squeeze through that? Is he dumb? I think we've seen enough of the base mod. Now I'm gonna make it a little bit more scary. Alright. Oh my god, we installed some things. Got cave ambience, better sounds, darker lights, scariness. As far as the eye can see, it's really echoey, real reverby, and I'm real scared. Apparently killed by a skeleton. It's really odd. Now, don't get me wrong, Gargan, this mod is very scary on its own, and will truly transform anyone's Minecraft experience into something a lot more terrifying. But when you add these extra mods, it takes it to another level, man.
Guys, I'm getting bad vibes.
He just got blown up by a prophetic creeper.
I think I found the OG mineshaft. I've been to a couple, but... I had to give myself some stuff. I keep freaking dying. I can't...
Huh.
Oh my god. I don't think it sees me. Oh, I can crawl. Is this stuck? Huh? It's not stuck. It's not stuck. What are you stuck on? Oh. Oh, I know what it is. He's allergic to train tracks.
This is weakness.
He's a little powerful. I need armor. That's what the issue is. I need armor. We did a bit of mining off camera. I think we're finally ready to face him. It does mean that I won't die so quickly. Alright, one last little search. Oh! Oh!
Ooh.
No! No! Oh my god, it crawls! It crawls! Oh! Oh my god!
Well, okay, it's not now. Oh, fuck.
No.
Can I come and charge her?
He's stuck. No, he's not! Okay, guys. Overall, this is a very good mod. I know it may not seem as interesting in video, but you just gotta play it. And you gotta play it in a world that you're not cheating in. This is not my Let's Play world. Meaning I had cheats on. But you guys need to get this mod. You guys need to download this mod. If you want some of the other mods that I used to make it...
Touch this.
The new Great Potatoes Carry Cup is just $3.95 at Hungry Jack's.
Could you survive 21 days on the run? Hunted starts 7:30 tonight.
Something else.
Trees.
Which is just
this falling trees this. Makes every tree fall like trees from Dynamic Trees, while still maintaining the original trees from Vanilla Minecraft. Exposed to sunlight during the day in the config. From the Shadows. From the Shadows is a mod that adds a powerful enemy, Nehemoth, and new equipment. I remember I used to introduce an old version of this mod. Now its latest version has Gekkel of animation improvements. Nehemoth is a brutal monster that rarely appears in caves. They harden like stones when exposed to sunlight during the day. But when there is no light or night comes, they start moving again and will use a very brutal attack to tear you apart. Nehemoth can jump high, then smash the ground, knocking the player and surrounding blocks away, and can disable the player's shield for a period of time. If unfortunately caught by Nehemoth, it will lift the player up and suck the player's blood. Nehemoth's sprint speed is very fast, so ranged weapons are not recommended. You can notice that when you draw the bow, it can crush you mercilessly. In addition, its claws are flaming when swung, causing high damage to the player. You can also find Soulfire Nehemoth in the Nether. They are stronger than the Nether's Nehemoth and can shoot soul lasers. If you succeed in killing them, they leave crystallized blood, which can be used to make a special material called Diabolium. The Diabolium equipment can take away a small amount of physical strength if all equipment is worn and if damage is done to the enemy. By the way, Froglin can often be found...
Ready.
Undead yeah. Unleashed. Undead Unleashed added a new mob in the latest update, Grave Riser. The Grave Riser is an undead lich capable of using soul magic, inspired by the Nameless One from Minecraft Dungeons. He can be found in soul sand valleys or anywhere during a full moon in the overworld.
Poison it. Pull your hair. Well, I'll see you in the morning.